Welcome back, everybody. We're here doing 7 Days to Die, Darkness Falls, Merric's Marauders 10K map. I'm JD, and we're going to have some fun because it's Blood Moon Day. I know, everybody's excited, right? I'm excited. We got our coil riot, our coil sniper made, and we got our M4A1. And we're making other stuff here, but primarily we're going down to fix up the Horde base, make sure we're ready to go with that, and that's about all we're gonna do. And we might try to do some local POI or something that looks interesting. That would be about it. Okay. Now that's something we might do. That's like real close. And there's good stuff in there. I'll just say that. Or there should be good stuff in there. Oh, I didn't make any flagstone blocks. Let's try our new rifle. Oh, another one. That's a little bit on the cool side. I like this. Okay, I guess I... let's see. I might have some... I guess I need 1, 2, 3... 3 blocks. I might have some. If we can make stairs. Oops. See if I can make stairs. It'd be interesting if I can. Let's drop this off here. There, we got lots of ammo here. These off. There's just a spare. We need this to go repair stuff. That is spare. Alright. Let's go start on those stairs first. Let's see if I got stair shape in this one. No. No stair shape. No. Nope. I thought I heard something moving. Well, it seems like a waste of a coil round, doesn't it? Okay, so we're going to use this to make a stairs. And we'll just have to... We're going to end up cementing all the stuff in anyway. Thank you. That should be good. Well, let's not get carried away. I need to get this curing. Alright, let's see. Let's get the rest. Whoops. Make sure they don't collapse us. Do I have my XP goggles on? Yes. Residue from a dog blowing up or something. Not a lot of damage. That's the only thing I can think of, because that's about the only thing that would blow up down here, but I didn't purposely shoot down here. But we had dogs fall off and get knocked off by Punchy Punchy, and those radiated dogs tend to blow up kind of like a cop does. I guess I should do that one, huh? Do I have... I can't make that shape either, I don't think. Do I have some wet concrete up here? I do. Not enough, but I can make some more flagstone. Oops. Need many. I'll make a dozen. That should be plenty. wasn't what I wanted to do. Yeah, I think we had a couple cops fit into here from far away is the reason why this took some damage. Might make that stainless steel too. Haven't decided yet. Here, then I'll go in there and look at the electric traps. They still don't operate right. I don't know what kind of fix fun pimps needs to do, but the wrong posts are wearing down. There's very few things make it here, but I bet we'll find that these are the most worn out ones. Probably. If I did do that last episode, I can't remember. Blood Moon. When we finished, I don't remember if I went in there and repaired them or not. Yeah, if I have enough steel, I'm gonna stainless steel these first couple, because they, like I said, if I'm gonna blow up a demolisher on accident, it's probably gonna be in this area. And I don't want this breaking down, that's for sure. Okay, let's go over here and check these out. I must have repaired these all already, but I remember these ones were the ones that were hurt the most, and they should be hurt the least. These ones should take the brunt. Seriously. I mean, nothing's gonna try to get in here, but the way the cops and demolishers blow up, collateral damage is pretty significant, so I'll go ahead and hook them up a little bit. Oops, that was not the one I targeted, I don't think. I could be wrong. Whoa. Oh well. I guess I can just go up here. Targeted them all. Some of those took a little bit of damage. These all did. Wore out. Repair, there we are. I guess I don't need, whoa. Well, that didn't work very well. The only ways these should take damage or degradation or anything is if something blows up. Though there were dogs that blew up, so I can't say it wasn't because of that. But they didn't take that much, and that's what's kind of weird. Okay, well, this will work. Oops. Think about rewiring them again. How am I on? Plenty of cement, it looks like. Let's go down and see what we can do about that center column. Start with these first.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of boring stuff, but I think I'm going to at least cobblestone this in to make it more resilient to things that go boom. Might even just go ahead and rebar frame it in and do the reinforced concrete. Looks like I got quite a bit of concrete. But I want to finish the stairs out first. Then we'll see what we have from there. Did not grab the bicycle. So prior to the witching hour, or the blood moon hour, I should say, I need to ride back and get the bicycle. Especially if we want to do anything else. I have a feeling that we're going to see a bunch of pretty nasty stuff tonight. Just because the day count's higher and what's my... we're at game saves 211. So I'm expecting it to be a little gnarly, I guess. I'm really glad we have a coil. Okay. How am I on cement? Let's see. Make these get this all done before I go doing other stuff. This is mainly where the bears do their damage.
Huh?
least a cement foundation there. So I'm gonna cover it up. But I don't expect any cops to blow out this way, so I think we'll be alright. Cause I'm not, at least I'm not shooting them. Unless they fall off and fall down here and then blow up. After I shoot them. Which is a possibility. Okay, what does it look like? I guess we can do reinforced in here. Need to check up on top too, make sure that we're good on top. Doing the first three will be sufficient. Call that good there. She's up here. Well, it looks like the cobblestone is damaged too. Very strange. Oh, are we doing this I can't target things again? That side. That'd be it for the for that. Alright, see, we'll take this back with us. I got put back. And we put this back in here. So I need to bring out some food. And I think we're good on ammo for tonight. Plenty of freaking rounds. That's the main thing, just bring some food back out. Let's go down here and get work on this. Okay, that looks pretty good. Looks pretty darn good. Okay, let's dump some of this stuff off the we don't whoops. What the heck? Dump that here since it's kind of extra. We got good there. We don't need those. Should make some molotovs. They're always fun. Alright, we'll take this back and grab the. Oh, I dropped that. Grab the bike. Let's see, that was actually here. So let's put that back up somewhere there. I need a couple more of those. Alright. Okay. We'll grab the last bit of stuff we need. And maybe we'll check out this shotgun Messiah thing here. Extra. Before I forget, grab the bicycle. Make some, survivor torches. Let's see, we'll take some steak. Over there, we'll eat this. We'll pump us up a little bit. Oh, I'm going to grab that. Okay, so we got the bike. Got the food I was gonna bring. What else was I going to bring? Grab some more oh yeah. Let's see, it was like this. I forget what I need, I think. Electric parts, mechanical parts, need like a radiator. Advanced forge. Where is this? What am I missing? Oh, car battery. I'm gonna get these cooking while we're. Ammo at the base out there. I pretty much killed that steel, didn't I? 50 a crack. Let's see. We might have to go do some mining. I think that's it. Let's go check next door and see if we can not get ourselves killed. couple hours. He is right next door, so I'm just gonna leave that there. I'm gonna walk over here and sneak in here, we're gonna shoot a whole bunch of stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and put on my looting goggles. I don't really care about the XP at this point. Oh, hello. I hope I haven't looted this before. I don't remember looting this one. Died in this one a couple times. Yeah, I hear you up there. That's gonna be mighty irritating, that noise, because he's actually outside, I believe. Blue die here. This is weird because stuff drops out of nowhere on your ass. I do remember that. Do a couple more of those. Trigger is either. There's a demon in there, I can hear him. Oh, you're still up. I thought I knocked you down the second time. Yeah. beat on the door, unless I have to beat through. God, that's noisy. Okay, now that I didn't expect. I didn't bring any water. I might have to leave and come back because I don't have any water. There's absolutely no way we're gonna do this without water. Luckily, we're only right over here where the water or semblance of water is. Oop, that's not that much though. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. We got time to go back and finish it. We can find another lathe. That's not sounding good. So, I need some... Yeah, need some water. More than that. I guess I could just... break down a door and kill the demon right off the bat, and I don't need this much. Okay. This is now an official dump chest. Thank you. I have no idea where those guys are either. But they're beating on stuff like that. Another one in here. Actually, I think this does more damage. I keep hearing things coming this way, but there's nothing there. Oh, what the hell is that? That almost killed me. I didn't realize he did that much damage to me. Wow. There's usually some good stuff down here. I did not expect that big ass whatever it was. And a flaming spider monkey or a demon spider monkey. That's well, it is now the Blood Moon Hour. There. I'm not gonna bother with lockpicks. Around just about took out everything in this place, I think. Something over there, though. Let's see. Thank you. actually have no idea where those guys are. Unless there's a secret way in here, I know. Sounds like it's just like one level up. Oh, maybe there is something up there. I didn't notice that. Maybe they're stuck up there. Oh, they are stuck up there. At least he is. Those down here. In here and how they were supposed to get out. There is something in there. There's nothing. So, I guess they were out here all the time? Oh well. I guess we should go drop this stuff off and pillar our way over to the Horde base. This here just so I remember not to drop it. Let's read that. Oh, each is another. Ooh, it might be harvest time tomorrow. Woohoo! Come on, you ant. Yeah, we got time to go up here and throw this stuff in here. At least in the, I could sit in one of the cabinets down there, but we got a little bit of time. I'll just take all this stuff in with the other stuff I threw in here already. 15 and push it all there. Let's see. Go ahead and scrap that. Ooh, another portable lathe. Nothing really good. Nothing really to write home to mom about. That's for sure. All right. Since we're here, we'll grab that. Don't give us some. So much damage. So we're just gonna go. Cutting a little close, but not too terribly close. I'm glad the thumbprints are going to take that out, that part of the equation out. Whole drying of the cement. Because it don't work right, I'm telling you. Plenty. Right, plenty of rounds. I'll grab these. I think that would be it. Oh yeah, so I was gonna put this stuff up here. Place these. Yeah, we don't want to do that. plenty of light. Ability. Yeah, a little bit late for all this, huh? Sure, nothing will bother it for a little while, anyway. They're supposed to be doing. They are. We're gonna have a little bit of fun here, I hope. I'm hoping. I think we're in good shape. Time to retarget. Well, this is starting off pretty mellow. That was kind of funny. Yeah, scream at that. Getting off a shot at me. Just jump up there and immediately spit. Kind of disheartening. Guess I should have my XP back. I like twofers. Thank you. kill them, so long. This is the first one. All headshots. I'm happy with myself. No boom boom on demolisher, which is always good. Dogs no stalkers go right to the next extent. Kind of sucky. Thank you. fighter dudes. They're a pain in my butt. I should grab some more of these, huh? But first, my corridor here is hilarious. Biker. Damn, that was a tough biker. almost daylight. I might need a way to get over there to repair the mid blood moon. shot. That's pretty cool. Whatever. This should be good. Demolishers. I need to take out some of the stairs again. But only one. I think I got one on this side too. Alright, looks like that's all the treasure. Let's see. Well, let's go put the motorcycle down first. Thank you. go on the motorcycle. Put it on. Switch back to a normal. Bolt. Pop these back over here. Went through a few coil rounds. We have 7.62 left. Let's go drop these on the bike. Okay, let's go organize all this crap. That was not scrappy. Oh well. Let's see what we got here. Now we're getting good coil stuff. Now that we got a lathe before we got squat. Okay. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. I guess we just sell all that stuff, so take that stuff. I'm not really awesome in all this stuff, you know? And a treasure map. Wow, we finally got hazmat pants. That's good. So we can at least go do the trader. We'll scrap that. We'll scrap that. These will keep. Down to the motorcycle. Those are important, so I'm going to put those up there. Another treasure. Okay. So I think I'm gonna end this here. I'll shuttle this stuff over to the base and sort it. And then we'll pick up next episode run down the trader and sell what we need to sell, or I'll just sell it offline. It's not a big deal. And I don't want to bore you guys too much, but I might just go ahead and repair the base also, and then we can go hit the two treasure maps we got, and maybe a POI. Do we have a POI nearby? Yep, we got a fetch and clear right there. There's Sarah's treasure map. And Jennifer. Oh, they're all both right out there. See, look at that. We need to find a library. How many skill points? Well, I just need one more skill point to a mastery, but I'd rather spend those skill points on other stuff. So, we'll call it a episode. Ooh, there's, oops, forgot stuff. What the heck? Come on. There we go. Fingers on the right buttons. That's worth something. Make jack glass jars. We'll scrap that. We'll scrap that. Alright. Okay, well, I call that a successful blood moon. I hope you all enjoyed my base, and like I said, I might have to try to figure out, maybe put a walkway between the two and a door right there, and put some kind of cover on it. Maybe bars on the sides so the stupid spider monkeys can't jump up, and the birds won't mess with me. Maybe I'll make a little cage out of it, and that way, at the little break, like at 1 o'clock, I can run in there really quick and patch up some of the what you call it? Oops, I guess I better go put something. I need to make a slot. There. I forgot I was scrapping the other hazmat stuff. Yeah, I think that's probably because if it's wearing out this quick, when it gets more intense, it's going to go even quicker. And if the fun pimps had fixed the bug, and I'll show you what I mean. Let me grab my, in case y'all don't know what I'm talking about. Oops, damn it. If I could make my jumps. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Hardly anything came down here. And these aren't too bad of shape. But this one is the fourth one in. Not much went to it, and it's the one that's worn out. These ones should be next to nothing, because these, I mean, literally these took, and this one's not even damaged. And that one's just barely, I mean, these ones should have took the majority of the degradation, because everything was getting electrocuted right here, the first three squares. I mean, this one did take a little bit. And these aren't wired in series, so they're all parallel, so they're individuals. So if they were in series, the very last one in the series would take all the degradation, but it's not like that. So, and rarely anything stopped on these two. Mostly if it stopped here. With the exception of the bears, they probably took up two or three squares, but yeah, that's just weird. So anyway, that's what I was talking about. So we'll repair that, and then we'll go do some treasure maps. So I'll catch y'all next time. Have a good one.